we are playing Black Mesa Research Facility. I actually don't know if Research Facility is actually in there. I think it's just Black Mesa.
Whoa. Yankee with no brim.
So, if you guys do not know what Black Mesa is, it is a remake of Half-Life 1. And I actually really wanted to play the Half-Life series for a while. And I looked at Half-Life 1, and to be honest, it's a little too old. It's a little too old for my liking. So I was like, interesting. I want to play Half-Life 1 before I play Half-Life 2. And I saw Black Mesa, and I saw that it was a remake of it. And I'm not sure if it's like a total for sure remake of Half-Life 1. Everyone says it's a remake, so I've played Half-Life Element 104 or 101 or something like that. I've played Half-Life Alyx, just haven't filmed it. We're starting up Black Mesa. Let's go. So we're gonna be doing the campaign. All right, we're gonna be doing chapter one, Black Mesa Inbound. Black Mesa Inbound. I have no idea what Black Mesa is or Half-Life 1. All right. We chilling. All right, here we go. All right, we chilling. All right, what is this? New Mexico.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
Thank you. Difficulty? Oh, I can change the difficulty. Do I want normal, Black Mesa, or hard? Let's do Black Mesa. That sounds between. That's pretty good. No, I want to change key bindings. Like I said, I played Half-Life Alyx, so I know the general, era and what kind of world it's in. That's all I know. I haven't played Half-Life 1. I haven't watched anyone play it. So yeah. Let's do this. Let's have a good time. Ooh, who's it? Sit over there. I'm just excited, please. Oh, whoa, we're going underground. Whoa. And this is not actually made by Valve. These, I think, are... I don't actually know who made this, but not Valve. But it got approved by Valve. But what's that? It's a wrench. I think I might need that.
Passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction.
Dude, it's only me on the gosh dang train. Dude, actually, look. How is anyone supposed to fit on these small seats, dude? I'm taking up two. Dude, what are they doing? What is this place? Where am I? Is this the government? What's happening? So many questions. Obviously, so many questions. This is the beginning of the game. Yes, it's me. Come on, get a good look at my face. Look how high security this is. Subject, Gordon Freeman. Male, age 27. Oh, wait, that reminds me. Gordon Freeman. I think he's in Half-Life Alyx. I don't know. What is this? This looks like a tank. Does that have guns or is this claws? The soundtrack though. Who's my safety officer? wait! That's the guy with the suitcase, look! I bet that's an easter egg, dude. That's the guy with the suitcase. He's at the end of Half-Life Alyx. Okay, dang, dude. Like, are we going to freaking, like, the North Pole? How long is this ride? Thank you, I can finally get out. Let's go.
Be sure to check your area for personal belongings.
Well, there's this, and there's this.
Morning, Mr. Freeman.
Hello?
Looks like you're running late.
Yeah, because this dang thing took forever. What's up, how you doing?
Put some pep in that step, Freeman. You're late enough as it is.
You talk with personnel. I can make his head keep on looking at me.
Hey, catch me later. You, me, and Calhoun will go out and get that beer he owes you.
Okay, sweet, yeah. When I see that gun you got, you know what I'm saying? Okay, anyway.
Man, you cut the ponytail, sellout.
I want a ponytail, dang it. You cut it? Freeman, what the heck's wrong with you?
Expecting an important message.
Dang, okay, relax. My predictions are this whole facility is going to go to crap.
We needed the extra resolution.
I don't like this chair, guys. I don't like this cup either.
these last minute
Wait
changes.
A minute. Is this Alex's dad?
It's strange to just...
Oh.
It's about to go critical.
Is this Alex's dad?
What in the blaze is going
like it.
On with our equipment?
I still have this keyboard thing that I can't run and jump at the same time. Like I'm pressing spacebar right now. I just can't do that. I have to let go of shift and then press spacebar really fast to jump. I just happened to be zooming in when he appeared. Where'd he go? What the fudge? Who are you? Okay. Who are you guys? Who are you? Where's everyone? Oh, dang.
1, 2, 3.
Music is so loud. Oh. What is happening, dude? How did this whole place just end up in flames? Dude, give me this thing. I wouldn't use an elevator now, but I guess it is what it is. What's happening?
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here.
Alright, peace, guys.
The rest of the science team will help
okay,
you.
Okay, if I need
way.
You, let's go. Move it, Gramps. Oh. No, oh. Okay, I don't want to die. Open the door. Oh, wow. We got bodies. Alright, now. Go. Nice. What the? What is that thing? I think I saw those things in Half Life Alyx. Oh. Uh-oh. Yep. Oh! Get away. Go. A gun? Do I get a gun anywhere? Go. Oh! The monsters are letting loose! Oh shoot. Go. Come on. Oh! Yes, you are gonna die. Dang! Who's this? Oh, eyeballs, nice. Dang, bus! People are dying everywhere, left and right. What did everyone cause? Going down. Whoa, don't shoot me.
Gordon! Man, am I glad to see you. What the
Why is there a hole in the wall?
Why are they wearing
is something gonna jump out?
Let's... You go on without me.
Uh-oh. Shoot him! You have a gun! Look at him. Nice. Thank you. Dang. He really got those nails.
Yes, queen!
Here comes more of those things!
Where? What are you shooting at? You're gonna break the glass? Oops, get me out of here, Hold on. Okay, jump. Get me out of here. Ugh. Stop shooting the glass, you're gonna... Okay, you do you. I'm dipping. Pick a flare, what did the flare do? Die. Oh, light on fire, yep. Bop. Oops, I missed. Bop. Oh wow, okay, you appeared in that. Nice.
Feeling lucky?
Yes. Oh, I needed to see. Oh. I thought I could light them on fire. Dang, there's a bunch of them. Boom! Light on fire. Go, 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 go. Light on fire. Grab him. Oh. Did I just die? Oh, I think I just died. That is, is there no gun I can use? Dang, give me a gun. I can take these guys out. Oh, why did I do that? That was dumb. Die. Dang it. Jump. Oh. Derek, anyone here? Nope. Okay. Dip in. I'm dipping. Oh, what the heck? You can't just do that. Wait for it. Oh, watch. Watch the throwing things. Uh-oh. Another chair's in the way. Dang it, chair. You betrayed me. Ah. Bop. Just knock him down. Yeah. Bop. 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 I can throw him. Yeah. Okay, all on the side. Everyone go on the side. Come on, come on. This side. Left. Oh. Chair. Chair. Move, dude. Win! Woo! Okay, we're chilling, we're chilling. Okay, I got no idea what's in here. Great, more monsters. Oh, I got a crowbar. Oh, let's go, I got a weapon, let's go. Classic crowbar. Oh. Yep. Get right. Yep. They're not coming through the vents, are they? I hear them.
Oh!
Oh, and he just dies in the fire, right, Cameron? What? Yeah, we saw all this. Oh, yeah. Yeah, get right. Yep. That's gonna explode. Shoot, I'm gonna get pinned. Nice, nice, nice. I'm just gonna skip you, thank you.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming. Nice, nice job. Yes. Behind you. No. Oh no. Ah. Shoot, get up. Oh, that was close. Nope. Yep. We're out. Get him. Yep. No more TV, man. No more TV. A gun? Can I have a gun yet, dude? That'd be the best. Oh, really? Really? Oh, I hear your gun. Oh, let's go. Oh, no aiming? Okay, that's okay. Wait, how do I switch my crowbar? Get it. There you go. Here we go. Now we're talking, dude. Now we're freaking talking. Come here. I have to open it somehow. How do I open it? This can move. Did I just grab this guy? To freaking take your face? Scan your eyes? Nope, I'm not even. It's these things! Dude, I know these things. These are from my half Alex. You gotta use these. I know it. You gotta use barrels to get them. I know this, dude. Not today. Whoa! Okay, I've never seen that thing before! What the fudge is this? Get me out of here! Bro, I haven't seen this thing before! Yo, get the fuck out of here! It's like a freaking. Dang, dude! I have not seen nothing before yet. Dang it, get me out of this, dude. Hey, thank you. Alright, here we go. What's popping over here? Oh, that's not fair.
Minor lacerations.
Bop.
Oh. Thank God. Listen, I know what
you want to say. Oh, that you only meant.
I'm sorry. I wasn't actually expecting to kill him. I was just testing it. Okay. Use that. Bop, you already know. Use that. Bop, you already know. Look at him. Oh! Hold on. Yeah, look at that. And if you guys are wondering why I have so much ammo, it is because I did get a mod that lets me have more ammo. I just kind of want to play a game with mods, so we're going to try the mod out and see how it is. That sounds scary. He sounds scary. He's dangerous, right? Okay. Yep, he's dangerous for sure. Cool it is.
Is that you? Is it safe?
Oh! It's safe now. Hey, come out of there, Russ.
I do believe I soiled myself.
I'm sorry to hear that, man. Go, go, go! Reload! Oh. All right, sick. Dang it! Oh, don't want to go in that. Is that thing dead? It is. Really? The ladder just fell? Are you kidding me? Give me that. Put it right here. Oh, I got a grenade? I got 99 grenades? That's hilarious. How do I use it? Dude. Oops, no, don't eat that. Wrong thing again. Grab this. Look at me go, dude. Look at me learning all this. Let's go. Oh! Holy crap! Did they really just be dropping off the ceilings? Oh my gosh, dude! Go! Wow, it's going to be crap. This music is loud, too. This music is so freaking loud. The music helps these freaking turrets. Where's the other ones? Ah! these are fun everywhere! This music. This music. These things are literally flying. Oh my goodness, my eyes are like watering.
Oh!
Okay, we're chilling. Get away from me, dude! It's like the zombies! Get out of here! Yeah, nope. Yeah, okay, alright. Yep. It's playing time now, let's go. Bah! Can I hit him in midair? Yep, yes I can. Come on, come at me. Come at me. Bop! 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 Wow, I don't know where all these things came from, but that was scary. Alright. Uh-oh. Not that thing again. Alrighty. Uh-oh. Woof. Sometimes when I watch YouTubers and they like figure out their problems super fast, I'm like, wow, how do they do that so fast? I'm thinking like, wow, like they must have looked it up. They must have known something. Like they must have already knew something. Then I think about what I do. I call pretty good things. I figure out puzzles sometimes pretty fast. Oh, freak off. And I'm like, wow, okay, maybe they're doing that. Cause like, I think like, oh, like they, you know, they're lying to us. Like they already looked it up. They already know what's happening. They already watched someone play it. They already watched like another YouTuber play it, or they already put the games themselves, or they just lying. But then I think about like what I do and like do the same thing. I call stuff when I don't even know what's happening. I figure out puzzles really fast. What is that thing now? Okay, that thing's getting that. Wow, everyone's just getting bodied. Okay, I don't know where to go. What the fudge? This thing's spitting stuff at me? Break off! Dude, I can't do parkour though. Remember how I was standing up on my keyboard? I can't run and jump at the same time to jump while sprinting. That's not fair! My keyboard literally cannot do that. I can't hold down shift and W and press space. I have to let go of shift really fast to jump and then hold down shift again, but I don't know if that plays the same animation. Dude, I hate these things. What did it even do? What is that, dude? What even are these things? Nope. Flammable. Shoot these things. Oh! Fudge. Too many. Use the elevator, I guess. After all the hard work, you know? I deserve a rest, right?
If I had known it was you, I would have let you in.
I really want to shoot you.
Everybody's heading for the surface. But I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us.
Yeah, you're crazy. Oh! Let me in this. Whoa. Dude, the music. Oh! Take a grenade. Dude, the music always plays at the most random parts, I swear.
Just arrived.
Save him. Yes.
Thanks. I owe you one. Here, let me get this off.
Oh! Dude, now you're supposed to save my back. Holy crap. I'm just going to the. Yeah. shotgun? A shotgun? Oh! Fires both barrels. Oh, no, you shouldn't have. Dude, no! Oh my goodness, dude, these guys hide! Gotta get headshots, just gotta get headshots. There we go, here we go, hero. Bop! 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 Wow, this thing sucks. Dang, a shotgun to the face and he's still not dead? You know, you're in the crowbar, guys. You've been naughty. Oh! Well, they got a turret. Why is there a turret on us? Oh, okay, I'm dipping, I'm tanking. Dang, that thing was ready. Wait for it. Alright, what's popping? Oh, oops, wrong guy, sorry. How are you?
I heard screams up ahead. You first.
Shut your mouth. Should I kill him, guys? Does he look like a good guy? Nah. Yep, you already know. Bop, bop. Yep, you get in the crowbar, guys. Yep, don't even complain about it. Don't even complain. Uh-oh. Oh. Yep, no, you guys already know. Okay. Relax. Hold on. You get in the crowbar. Grenade out. Grenade. Oh, dang. These are some electricity. Whew, that was tough. Nope. Take grenades. Can he eat a grenade? Oh, that's cool. Haha, suck it. You suck. Freaking suck, dude.
Watch out!
Oh, wait. Where are you running off to? Where are you going off to? Oh! I'm so horrible. Not looking good. Oh. Uh-oh, they got a new crowbar. Uh-oh, okay. Hold on, everyone just calm down. Shoot! Just go for it.
Detected.
Okay.
Minor lacerations detected.
You're so annoying, dude. Oh, I was supposed to throw a grenade in there. I didn't know it was inside the wall. Oh. Alright, I'm done with that guy. Oh! Oh, dang. Yep, you're right. I wonder what's through the vent. Oh! That was a complete accident. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was actually a complete accident. He just scared me. Oh, that's tough. Oh my goodness. No. Stay away.
Lacerations. Vital signs.
No, man. Keep on throwing these things, dude. I don't care how many grenades I'm using. Dude, freaking throw them all. Is that all of them? Just a couple sliders, huh? Bop. Let's go. Nope. And none from me either. Oh, hey guys, what's up? What's poppin'?
Freeman! Good heavens! You gave me quite a scare!
Yes.
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc.
Wait, you guys actually follow me? Wait, these guys will actually follow me? Oh! Oh, these guys actually follow me? That's kinda cool. So can I, like, keep them alive? Oh, and these guys will help! Oh, I should've been keeping these guys alive. What am I thinking? Watch out. You guys can actually die. Oh. Watch out, guys. No. We lost one.
This.
Get down. Get down. Oh, I think I just saved this guy's life. Dude, we lost the doctor. No. Let's go, go, go. Jump. You're not gonna follow me? We got hostiles. What does that mean? Oh. Don't walk in that. Dude, I don't know what's happening right now. Yes. Oh, dang it. Oh, that's great. Dang it. Turn off. I have to die, dude. Nope, not for me. Go, go, go. What's down here? What's down here? Nope. Not those things on again. I'm so low, dude. Yeah, I know. Whoa! Oh, dude, they be shooting everyone. Oh, a new gun! Yo, that's what I'm talking about. He's gonna stand in my way now. Look at this. And then. Nothing, boss. That's embarrassing. Zero health? Oops, sorry, I thought you were the bad guys. Dude. Soul for a soul. Dang it, I'm doing it. Pop. Give me health, yes, 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 yes. Turn, please don't. Get him? Dang it. Dang it. There you go, there you go, there you go. Dang it, dude. Shoot, I'm at little at 2 health. Give me this armor, give me this armor. Go, 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 go. Yep, give me health, give me health, give me health, give me health. Come on, come on, come on. Where are they at? Where are they at? That one? Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at? Yep, yep, yep. This game definitely got more intense. Give me up, give me up. Let's go, let's go. Wait, is something gonna be falling? Oh man. Wait, wait. Okay, I'm gonna end the first part of Black Mesa here. Been recording for already like hour 50. It's already 1. So far, it's actually pretty good. It's actually really fun, really hard. But yeah, it's actually pretty fun. Anyway, hope you guys did enjoy the first part of Black Mesa, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Hey, why am I so itchy right here?
Listen, I know what you want to say.
Oh, that you only meant. Dude, no. Yeah, you're crazy. Nah. Oh! Oh! Zero health? Oops. Sorry, I thought you were the bad guys.